Aquarius, Gemini, and Libra. This is your life journey. This is the way your life will go according to the tarot. So let's begin. Energies will come across. You'll have either lived, you're going through, or you'll be going through. So this is you born with the Ace of Swords, the Ace of Truth, the Ace of Justice. That's what you embody. And this is you as a child with a sword ready to take on the world with your truth and your justice. So we'll put you as a child back in a deck just now. And we'll move on. So, you've got decisions to make next. What do you want to do with your life? What do you want to pursue? But you're going on logic, intellect, and intelligence. No emotion. Head ruling the heart. And in relationships, you'll experience the Three of Swords, a broken heart, a betrayal, a hurt, maybe through no understanding, the element of love. Sword. Your words could be cutting. You lack of tact in relationships. So, with the Four of Swords, you take time to recover, you rest, put down your sword, you got your Three for the heartbreak on a wall as a lesson learned, and you're ready to take up your sword. Take you through life again in pursuit of truth and justice. What you find, you disarm your enemies, you leave them walking away, you've outsmarted them, you're clever. You're intellectual and you apply logic. it's an empty victory, because you can also see how powerful you are and how you hand out justice to a point of humiliation. Then, everything you've been through, all the trouble and turbulence that you've had to deal with, you take half, either literally or metaphorically, for calmer waters in life, a calmer life with more peace. Then you understand your power, and after defeating your enemies, how easy it is to defeat others in intellect and logic, making you the perfect thief, but also the perfect thief catcher. The duality of the energy. So it places you in a place of being in an illusion. Everything in your life up to now, feeling I've been trapped by past thoughts and actions, but you're not trapped, because it's just an illusion which you've got your intellect and logic to escape at any time. That must be processed. And there's a period of stress and anxiety with how you've conducted yourself in your life. All your rights, all your wrongs. Stress, sleepless nights, culminating in the backstabbing and betrayal of everybody you thought was there for you, family and friends, all turning on you. But you're strong enough to focus on a new dawn, which leads you back and lifting up your sword and carrying on through your life. But at this stage, you've gathered intelligence and you know how. how the world works, and the power of your own intellect and application of logic. Which delivers you to the energies of the Knight of Swords. Any confrontations you'll face head first, sword aloft, be your truth. Seeking your justice, which will ultimately leave you, if you're a female, as a queen, been through everything you've been through in life, your sword aloft, beckoning everybody you meet in life forward to hear him out, to see who you can trust, who's telling you the truth and who's lying, who can potentially hurt you by betraying you and backstabbing you and giving you stress and anxiety. And if you're a male, a king, been through the same as a queen, with the backstabbing and the betrayal, in a position of wisdom and being resolute in how you deal with betrayal, hurt, backstabbing, theft, anxiety, all brought on by different people. You're well versed in the game of life to be a king now. And that's the journey. Aquarius, Gemini, in Libra. Now, partners and relationships, Aquarius, Gemini, in Libra, because you've often heard said, what do you like about that person? We've got so much in common. Who better to fit you than somebody your own element that's been through the same in life? Libra is the oldest sign. Aquarius is the youngest. And Gemini is in the middle. Whatever dynamic you pick from your sign, whether you're an Aquarius dating a Gemini or a Libra, the Libra being the oldest will teach you Gemini being older again will teach you. And that's as much as I'm covering on relationships, professions, anything requiring the application of intelligence and logic. Children, if having children, same as you know, meaning Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra, so you're familiar with the traits of the child, what makes them tick. Also offer consultancy. Check the description. Thank you.